11-year-old Kaylee comes to the main branch of the Henderson County Library several times a week. She likes to read graphic novels, historical fiction, and history. Sometimes she finds a book that is in the collection only because the friends of the library purchased it. The friends believe that reading can improve a person's life. So does Kaylee.
If you're in a bad time and you're thinking, I can't do this, then you could think of like the fairy tales. There's always a happy ending and everything always turns out right. But if you never read, then you're never going to know that.
The friends have been providing support to the library since 1956, when it started with 32 members. Today, the friends have more than 1,000 members, and the library system has 6 branches. The friends are all volunteers. They raise about $100,000 a year, a remarkable achievement. The board meets regularly to talk about what materials to buy and programs to sponsor, and how to increase memberships, contributions, and encourage more people to donate their time. Bill Ramsey has been president of the Friends for 2 years, and he says the volunteers are contributing to the community.
They understand that this community is better off with people who are literate in every sense of that word. And I mean more than just able to read, that's literacy, but there's also technology literacy in the use of computers, the learning of English as a second language, training for acquiring jobs and improving one's lot in life. The library uses very appropriately a term called transforming lives, and that's exactly what happens. Our volunteers and members understand that, and they understand their contribution in that process.
Here are some of the ways the friends help the library. Many of the programs that the Friends sponsor are very popular with the public. The library would not otherwise be able to offer programs like these.
I'm the Metro of Carolina. I never expect to see you.
I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Oh well, the coffee and tea and the Java and me. Yeah.
For I love
I started knocking on doors to other newspapers. I said, look, read.
The Friends work closely with the library staff and have an excellent relationship with Trina Rushing, who has been director of the library system since 2015.
We're very fortunate. The staff here at the library and the Friends of the library have a very positive, very open, collaborative relationship. We really work together to make sure each of our goals are met. So the Friends being, you know, advocacy and support of the library through their fundraising efforts, and then the library with many of our literacy initiatives helping to meet those. And then we collaborate on programs as well. So we will plan together and help to one another to market our events that are coming up. And whenever we're out in the community, we try to discuss each other's programs and organizations as well.
Most of the money that the Friends raise is from the twice-a-year book sales, But funds also come from memberships, online book sales, donations, book sales at the libraries, and grants. The Friends have about 100 volunteers at any given time, and they work throughout the year. When people donate books at the drop box located in the rear lobby of the main branch next to Kaplan Auditorium, and at the other branches, volunteers process the books. Some books are sold online through Amazon and at the main library and branches, but most of the books are taken to the building the Friends own at 1940 Spartanburg Highway in Hendersonville, where the book sales are held. The sales take place in May and September. Unlike many such sales where books are in poor condition and are tossed into boxes and piles, the Friends make sure that every book is in good shape and has been shelved by subject or author. The book sales attract about 2,000 people a year. A line usually starts forming an hour before the doors open. Then people file in and head for the section they are most interested in. This is what it looked like a few moments before the public was allowed in the building. This is the same place minutes later. Besides printed books, the Friends offer a wide variety of donated audiobooks, DVDs, and CDs. The Friends are well organized when it comes to conducting the book sales and have enough cashiers to keep the lines from getting long. Volunteers don't join the Friends just to help raise money. They enjoy getting to know other people who love books. Some volunteers have made lifelong friends through their work with the Friends of the Library. Antoinette Mollis has been a volunteer for 10 years. She supervises the organizing of the shelves for the book sales. She sees an important role for the Friends.
Anybody who likes reading, anybody who's interested in making sure the young generation comes up intelligently and has street smarts and book smarts should consider the Friends, because otherwise the schools can't handle it. A lot of the parents are so busy they can't handle all the information that the children need. And books and libraries are, like a sacred place.
The Friends publish a monthly newsletter called The Link, which provides interesting and important information about events and developments at all the branches. It costs very little to join the Friends, and they always need more members, donations, and volunteers. Being active in the Friends is a great way to meet people who share an interest in reading, lifelong learning, and contributing to the community. You can learn more about the Friends at their website.